I'm gonna be on my butt, heels up, toes up. Hips are gonna barely be off the ground. Now watch what happens as I bend and lock my arm, right? The crab crawl is all about locking that arm, locking that arm, locking that arm, locking that arm. So it's not about me doing a bunch of shoulder stuff. It's all about getting this arm locked out and loaded, locked out and loaded, locked and loaded, right? So that I am pressing through, getting that tricep, that flex.